Hello everyone and welcome to Creative Design and Supply. I'm getting ready to do a YouTube video on a collaboration with these two. And I'm cutting out the back part or the bottom part of the for the Merry Christmas. You may not be able to see it too good right here, but the excess is not weeding out. It's just hanging around on those sharp curves. So that tells me that either my tip on the blade is broken or it has something in it. So I want to show you with all silhouettes, you get these. That's for your pens. And then this little tool right here is going to help me open up my blade. All right, so let me grab my blade real quick. All right, you have those two little notches. Now you can do this without the tool. I've shown this before, but you see it goes perfectly in here and it's gonna go counterclockwise. Okay, a lot of times your adhesive will get in there. I have a little bit of stuff in there. Okay, and so with this, you can take either a piece of paper. I like to take tin foil and I'll ball it up and I'll stab it just to make sure to clean it, because you will have adhesive and stuff on there. And the tip of my blade, let's see, let me lay this right here. The tip of my blade is a little dull. So I need to go ahead and get another one. But before I do, I'm just going to cut this over again and I am just going to up the points on it. Probably about 2 or 3, but I am going to test to make sure that you have, let's see, I test on all of these. I like to make sure that I can see that triangle inside there. So I know that I've cut all the way through the vinyl to the carrier sheet. I hope that helps someone. If you have any other questions, comment below and I would be glad to answer them for you. And as always, have a great day. Thanks.